everybody. Happy Sunday. Hope you guys have had a fantastic Sunday so far and a magnificent weekend, guys. Today is Sunday, September the 8th in the year 2024. If you're new to the channel, please be sure to hit the subscribe button, give this video a thumbs up. And guys, I wanted to make sure I got my video done. I got to thinking and I was like, oh my goodness, I've got to do my week 36 video. We're at the end of week number 36 as I continue to claw my way to 100K. Guys, I'm in Columbia, South Carolina right now. And I found gas for $2.59. I thought $2.65 was cheap a day or so ago. $2.59, I gotta show it to you guys. Look at that. Crazy, right? $2.59. You may be able to see the little sign that they have out here. I was driving past. This is on Augusta Road in Columbia as I make my way back to Atlanta. But guys, you can't really see it through the bushes right there, but it's at this speedway. Yeah, the speedway's got some great gas. Guys, I really didn't do much in the portfolio. I did sell, what was it that I had? I had gotten into a Tesla call option that actually had about a week to expiration, and I ended up selling that call option and took a couple of dollars profit. See profit, take profit, right? Anyway, that's what I did. Wanted to say hi to you guys. Hope y'all are having a fantastic day and had a magnificent weekend. I had a great time. I was celebrating with Miss Ellie's for her 99th birthday. Had a magnificent time. Shout out to Miss Ellie's, and thank you so much for those kind words. Guys, without any further ado, take a look at what's going on in my portfolio. Also, Pinewood had the possum trot. Wow, is all I can say. I didn't get there until really, 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 really late because I was in town for the birthday celebration. But man, they had a lot of people. If you're new to the channel, be sure to hit the subscribe button, give this video a thumbs up, and let's go. Let's look inside of my portfolio. And guys, if you're in the Columbia area, and like I said, today is September the 8th in the year 2024, and I found gas for $2.59. I'm gonna have to do a short video on this. But anyway, there it is. $2.59. It's three something in Atlanta. You guys already know. Let's go. Let's look at my portfolio. Hit the subscribe button. Hi everybody, here we are inside of my portfolio. Guys, as I shared, we're at the end of week number 36 as I continue to claw my way to 100K. I have to confess, guys, it is Monday, which is really in week 37. But the week is just now getting underway. I didn't get to do my video yesterday. I intended to, but I got back kind of late last night and didn't get an opportunity to get this video done. But anyway, today, like I said, which is Monday, I did get into an Apple far out of the money, far, far out of the money call option. And this is what it looks like right now. We'll see how this continues to grow. Hopefully it will. The expiration date is October the 18th. Guys, you guys know Apple is coming out with the new iPhone 16 and 16 Pro, I think, and Pro Plus or something like that. So I decided to try an out-of-the-money call option on it. But anyway, this is where I am inside of this portfolio. I'm continuing to claw my way to 100K. Wanted to make sure you guys got a chance to see what's going on. So that's what's happening inside of here. Let's go look at RUNE real quick. By the way, guys, it's Monday Night Football right now. Football is on. 49ers are playing against the Jets. And you guys know I'm a Cowboy fan, so whatever, right? Anyway, and by the way, we won yesterday. I've got these 10, still got these 10 RUNE token. I'm going to build that back up to 100. I'm still bullish on RUNE. I'm not giving up on RUNE. Just got to buy back in. And get back going on that. But anyway, the price of RUNE is at $3.90 right now. You can see I've still got the 10 RUNE token. And actually, my average cost was $9.85. So this is a good buyer level for me. I'm no financial advisor, but just like to keep you guys in the loop on what's going on as I continue to claw my way to 100K together with you guys. Coinbase, you guys know that's where my immutable is, my IMX. I've still got those 64 IMX token. You can see what the price is. It's $1.25 right now. Looks like it's up 4 cents. I still feel like IMX, when people really figure that thing out, it's going to do great. So anyway, that's what's going on with your girl, Allie. Hope you guys have received any money that you're entitled to from the Voyager app. If you have any questions about that, go check the app out and find out. Contact the administrator and see what you can do about getting anything you may be entitled to with regard to that. I was surprised when they sent me that check. And you guys, there is a video about it. Anyway, it's your girl, Allie. If you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button. Give this video a thumbs up. You're watching Allie's View, and I'm climbing my way to 100K. Got to get back to the game. Hope y'all are having a great day and geared up for a wonderful week. How about Palantir, guys? Palantir, I told you guys, I like Palantir. It's going to continue to do great things. I'm no financial advisor, but I really, really like it. Let's go, guys. Enjoy the rest of your